work hard to achieve your goal. And
Home Home Food
is no shortcut. It's a step-by-step process. Like I mentioned, the first day, you're sore all over. Everybody has gone through that. Not just our school, every school year.
When I was a little girl,
okay, we have Quinn, 15 years old.
And he supported me. Yeah, he's teaching me how to do.